Oklahoma City police say Taquoia Russell is in custody for a deadly stabbing yesterday morning. This one started as a domestic dispute between Russell and Roger Gwynn inside their home in Northwest Oklahoma City. Russell is inside the Oklahoma County Detention Center now, facing a first-degree murder charge.